See, down in Arkansas, a place in Pine Bluff called Jackrabbit. And Sonny Boy Williams and Boy Gilmore used to play there. And I was too young to be in there, but I was sneaking there. They put me out, I sneak back in. I get behind some of the older women and sneak back in there. And that's the way I did it, because I listened to them, you know. I first came to Chicago in 1954. I was 14 years old. See, my mother was here in Chicago. And I came to visit her. And then I left, and then I went to Texas with my family down there. And I stayed down. I came back in 59 for a brief stay. Then I left and went back to Texas. I came back in 1966. And then I've been here ever since. So there's a guy named Purvis Scott. He was a bass player. He didn't do no singing, but he had the band. And a guy called Little Monroe Jones out of Cleveland, Mississippi. He was a guitar player. So it was three pieces. So I had a mechanic shop. So I did some work on Scott. He had a Pontiac station wagon. So that's how I met him. So what they would do, a lot of people would follow me. So I'd hold the door until the last set of the night. Then they called me up to sing. So I played at Dave and Thelma, 4236 West Lake Street. I played there for 4 years on a Thursday night. And Mary's Lounge, 358 South Pulaski. And the Golden Slipper, 345 South Pulaski. I played around them two joints for 11 years on a Sunday night. And back in the day, I worked six nights a week right on the west side. I didn't have to go to the south side. Johnny Little John, Eddie Taylor, Luther Tucker, Left Hand Frank. And that was time when I didn't make no money. I paid the band out of my pocket because I was love to sing, you know, and I always had a job, so I never pinned on music for a living.
Oh, yeah, you know, the other day I met a preacher. He was talking about the blues. Everybody got the blues. When you don't have no money and your rent is due, you got the blues. Can't pay your car note, you got the blues. You know, I used to do this stuff on my feet. Now I got a little old, sometime I have to take a seat. But don't you laugh now, because if you keep on living, one day you're going to take a seat too. Or well, you don't find out, that means you're going to leave here young. You don't want to do that. So I'm going to try to sit here and sing my blues. Mercy. I've been married
said she wouldn't be coming back no more.
Oh, where'd she go? Let's go find her, Johnny!
You know, the other day I was at the grocery store. I seen a lady, she had two little babies, and they was crying. I said, what's the matter? They said, we hungry. Can't stand to see no babies hungry. I go in my pocket, give her some money, go get some food. I look around here, big man, come look at me. I said, mister, what's wrong?
You took my woman.
No, I didn't take this woman. He gave it to me. See, if you got a good woman, you got to treat her right and come home every night. So you know what I told him? please stop lying on me. Mercy, mercy, mercy. You know, I seen this girl. It looked like she warned me. Rocks is my pillow. Cold ground is my bed. Highway's my home. And I mighty well be dead on worry. Lord.
Lord, I don't have nowhere to go. This woman is worrying me, and I don't know the reason why. I went to the church house, and I kneeled down to pray. Fell on my knees, and I couldn't even pray. You hurt me so bad, you drove my bed away. Thank you. good Lord, please tell me why. You hurt me so bad, hey, babe, I couldn't even cry. She hurt me. You know, some people, they don't tell you the truth. Now, I got some nosy neighbors. They try to run my home, can't run their own. So you don't want to get mad with your neighbor because you go to work, you burn your house down. So no, don't get mad. What I do, I raise the money and I open the door. And this is what I tell them. Tend to your business, leave mine alone. What you say?
Mercy. You know, when Bill Clinton was president, they wanted to impeach the man for something all the presidents have done. And they thought he was wrong. So I'm going to ask the people.
American people, what are y'all trying to do? American people, what are y'all trying to do? You done hate poor Bill, now you're trying to hurt Miss Heaven, little children too. Forgive the president, please let the man do his job. Forgive the president, please let the man do his job. Everybody in this world, something we all have once done. President Roosevelt had a girlfriend, and you know President Kennedy did too. Roosevelt had a girlfriend, and you know President Kennedy did too. When I was a young man, I had me a lot of women too. Let the man do his job. I say what you say. From back down in Arkansas, I know the man, and I know the family too. A young man, I had me another woman too. Now I got old, hey, and this one woman will do.
You know, when I first started, is to call me Crawling James. I met the great howling wolf. So Lee shot William and I one night, he was where the wolf was. So I got up and I thought I was singing. I got out, wolf talked about me. Place full of people. Everybody just laughing. I went to him. I said, man, I don't know. I said, teach me. He said, a wolf gonna teach you. So then it was hard for me to learn timing. He sat down with me, and when he was in the town, come help me out. He told me I had to listen to the drum. I didn't understand that. It was so hard for me to get that timing. So he the one gave me the name of Taildragger. So when he wasn't working, he tell his band, said, go help this boy out one day, this boy gonna take my place. So I had a lot of great musicians, way more experienced than me when I started. But Wolf helped me a lot. And I've been blessed to go all over the world singing the blues. And if it hadn't been for Howlin' Wolf, I never would have been able to do that. And he was my idol. Everywhere he went, I would follow him. The man, I just loved the way he did things, and he taught me a lot. So I've been singing the blues ever since. Have mercy. This is one of Wolf tunes.
Thank you.
if I don't get my sugar 3 times a day, baby, I don't feel right. I don't feel right when I get my sugar. What is this? Go to home.